When Comet Kahootek came round for an Earth trek, predictions looked like a great show. Some dizzy heads twirled for the end of the world, but was barely a visible glow. 1986, we assumed we'd take pics when Halley's old comet returned. It was a big letdown, made telescoped eyes frown, the sky watchers meeting adjourned. Hale Bopp came to visit, and folks asked, what is it that shines in the sky every night? It's part ice and part rock, a tail like a peacock. It glows with a translucent light. An appearance from deep space, an ice banner of lace, a motionless torrent of snow. It's a lonely night walker, an ominous stalker, a graceful celestial show. What brought us this vision that flew with precision, inspired such feelings of awe? It runs on a known track, someday it will be back. It only obeys Kepler's law. Down through the ages, history's pages tell us that comets brought fear. We ought to know better, but feel primal jitters whenever comets appear.